Les Miserables opens in France before the French Revolution. The factory people of France have no jobs, no money, no food, and no hope.
I was young and unafraid.
Jean Valjean, factory owner and mayor, promises the dying Fontaine to look after her daughter, Cosette. Instead, Cosette has been left in the care of a cruel innkeeper. For 5 years, she endures her suffering by dreaming of a secret paradise. Jean silently prays to God to save Marius from the onslaught which is to come.
Where change will never find you, all your grief. my trespasses and take me to your glory.
People who are blind to the light, for the wretched of